so you've got a mix of everything.
This is Wightwick Manor near Wolverhampton in the United Kingdom.
You're not knocking off school, are you?
No, this is school. This is school for the day. We're doing pre-Raphaelites today.
So we reckon it helps if people sit down. So you'll find you have at least one cat cushion in every room.
This is the what I suppose is the great hall we're coming into now. Just look at that roof. Windows. Ceiling in here. kitchen. So we go upstairs, see what's upstairs. I think the gallery is up here. And have a look at the bedrooms. Bathroom. I love this sign. Beautiful wallpaper.
So we didn't get about so much as we might have done.
You spend most of your time on the ship
going to lectures. Which was quite nice. We had Jack and Stuart and one or two other people giving talks. So it was quite interesting.
Good.
And we did a lot of eating.
Lots of what?
Eating.
Oh, I talk stuff for yourself, but I see too. The food never stops, does it?
The bedroom. Beautiful piece of furniture. That's a lovely view down below. The chandeliers. Lots of lovely panels. You can't see all of them from up here.
Just been wandering.
Yes, I've never seen so many William Morris patterns in one place.
No, that's true.
Amazing. Really impressed with painting, yes. Beautiful. Yes. Yeah.
upstairs, presumably, to get out.
Yes, if you want to go out, you go literally turn left and walk straight on and straight down the steps. If you want to go and visit the nurses, please do. Go down the corridor and turn left again and go to the nurses. Okay.
Do you get to the video?
Yes.
Yes, good eye, they're wonderful, aren't they?
They are. So this is Wightwick Manor and near Wolverhampton, UK. Thank you for watching.